When we buy network cable or fiber optic cable in the shopping site, we often see two materials, PVC and LSZH. What do they mean, and what is the difference? First of all, LSZH, low smoke zero halogen. The term low smoke describes a compound that releases a low amount of smoke when burned, and halogen-free means that it does not contain halogenated, such as chlorine and fluorine. And PVC, or polyvinyl chloride, is what we commonly call plastic. From the appearance, PVC cables are soft and smooth to the touch, while LSZH cables are rough to the touch because they contain flame retardant compounds and are stiffer. In terms of flexibility, LSZH cables have a limited range of flexibility compared to PVC cables. So LSZH cables are not recommended for robotic or continuous bending applications. Next is the flame retardant. We were using fire to burn these two cables. LSZH cable burning smoke is very small, will only produce a small amount of white smoke. There is no open flame. The taste is similar to the smell of burning candles because of the absence of halogens, so there will be no release of toxic gases when on fire. PVC cables are relatively more flammable, and when burning, will produce open flames and black smoke, as well as the release of hydrogen chloride, chlorine, and other toxic gases. However, in terms of cost, PVC cables are slightly cheaper than LSZH cables, and most household copper cables on the market are made of PVC, which is convenient to buy. In general, LSZH and PVC materials have their own advantages. Therefore, which one to choose actually depends on where you want to lay the cable. LSZH cables have excellent fire resistance and low emission characteristics and are suitable for places with high environmental protection and safety requirements, such as railways, airplanes, and other public areas. PVC provides excellent low voltage insulation and helps prevent leakage and short circuits, thereby ensuring safe and smooth transmission of electricity. Suitable for various power transmission and distribution, home wiring. Our fiber optic cables provide two options, LSZH and PVC. If you want to know more, please visit qsfptech.com to consult us. That's all for this video. If you think it's good, please like and subscribe our channel.